Hello, spider peeps. Hey, it's one of those days when 2 days ago I got an email off the Pi Hut and I thought, wow, those are interesting. So let's try and open this. Can I use my weird spudger to open it? You know, life's too short. Okay, two little things. This one to begin with, I'm not going to be able to plug this in and show it. I mean, this has nothing to do with the name of this device. Yeah, it was called the Baguette. It's expressive ESP32S3 board. But the idea is that when I solder these on it, this fits into the side of a breadboard. And I don't have one nearby at the moment, which is unusual. Gives you access to each of the pins. So I've got some ideas for connecting the DF Robot gravity board that they sent me onto some Wi-Fi. Thought this was good, and I've also got another idea for having like an analog meter that sits on the Wi-Fi and you can send information to it to show, let's say, your broadband speed or the amount of electricity you're using in the house. That'll be another video, but I thought it'd be a good idea just to get an S3 thing that I can use as a dev board for it. Interestingly, this has also got an SD reader. I've not used on one of them, but that could be useful for something else, maybe storing things, I don't know. Quite nice little form factor. Looks like it's a Pi Hut product directly, so clever idea. Okay, this is from the guys at Waveshare. I do like Waveshare products. I'm always slightly excited by them. I know quite often I do box openings and get deliveries on them, but I don't actively use them. But I do have them for some of my own little projects. I don't always film everything. Yes, so this is a little, I mean, it looks like a little phone screen, doesn't it? A teeny little TFT screen, OLED screen, whatever it is. So this one specifically I did want to use for the speech recognition. See if we can get some output to the speech recognition module onto the screen of this. All right, so let's see whether this comes with any software on it. I mean, this is just going to be a first looks video. It's not going to be anything particular, but I just wanted to see what was going on it. Oh. Let's go a bit closer, turn it on, does that screen test, and then it shows us, I don't know, what's that? Is that network leads? Is it chewy rope type sweets? I don't know. I was hoping there might be a more exciting demo program, but no. So this is an RP2040, well, the next one on. And it's got some memory on it as well. It looks like this might even have a micro SD card reader on it. All right, this is just a simple video anyway. So you can get this from the Pi Hut. I think this was £11 and this was £9.60. It might be the other way around. I can't remember. But yeah, about a tenner for each and they average out. So maybe see those in another video. I hope you enjoyed this video and give me a thumbs up if you'd like me to do something further with these cards when I get them working in a later video. Bye.